Hello children, in this video we will learn the third lesson in science, that is family as first school. In this lesson mainly we are going to study the habits and values that we are learning from our family. As you all know, we live with our family members, isn't it? Then what do you mean by family? Family is a group of people which includes parents and their children living together. Father, mother, grandparents, uncle, aunt, brother, sisters, cousins, they all belong to our family. We are learning some habits and values from our family members. Then what do you mean by habits? Habits are the activities that we do daily. Habits and they know, now dinanithya maduvanta kelvandu chatuvatikegalu. Then which are the activities we are doing daily? You know, eating, walking, sleeping, talking and running. These are some examples for the activities we are doing in our daily life. These are nothing but habits. Then what do you mean by values? Values are good actions and thoughts. Values help us to decide what is right or wrong. Value andre eno? ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಆಲೋಚನೆ ಮತ್ತು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಅದು ಒಂದು ಉತ್ತಮವಾಗಿರುವಂತ ಗುಣ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಮೌಲ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಅಳವಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಕೆಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಯಾವುದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಗುಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್? ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್, ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಕೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಂಗರ್ ಒನ್ಸ್, ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ಲರ್ನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. Now let us study some habits and values that we learn from our family members. While eating the food, the type of food we like to eat, the way we eat, table manners, these are all the habits we are learning from our family members. While having our lunch or dinner, we should not spill the food outside. We should eat the food very neatly. And the time we go to bed and wake up. How loudly or softly we talk or laugh. In some families, the family members touch the feet of elders, stand up when elders enter the room. You should keep footwear outside the house. Eat meals and celebrate festivals together. Pray before taking meals. These are all some habits we are learning from our family members. Along with all these good habits, we should also learn some values like being kind and helpful. ನಾವು ಬೇರೆಯವರಿಗೆ ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡುವ ಗುಣವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಕೊಬೇಕು. ದೆನ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್, ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್, ಈವನ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪರ್ಸ್, ಡ್ರೈವರ್ಸ್, ಕ್ಲೀನರ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್. ದೆನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ಡ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸಿಪ್ಲಿನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಯು ಶುಡ್ have some time sense. Your parents get up on time and do the household work. They help you get ready for school, isn't it? Then they go to work. They have taught you to wake up early and not to be late for school. ನೀವು ಸಮಯಕ್ಕೆ ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ ಎದ್ದು ರೆಡಿಯಾಗಿ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಸರಿಯಾದ ಸಮಯಕ್ಕೆ ಬರಬೇಕು, ತಡವಾಗಿ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಬಾರ್ದು. These are all the habits and values that you are learning from your family members. You should follow all these habits and values. We should only learn the good habits. We should not learn bad habits like throwing garbage around, fighting and shouting inside the classroom or outside, and biting nails. These are all bad habits that you should not learn. The habits and values that you learned now, these are all we are learning from the family members. That's why family is called as the first school. We are learning everything from the family, then by the school. ನಾವು ಶಾಲೆನ ಸೇರಿ ಕಲಿಯೋದಕ್ಕೂ ಮುನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ನ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಮನೆ ಜನಗಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ಬೆರೆತು ಕಲ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಲೆಸನ್, ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಸೊ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್. Hope you all understood the lesson.